Pick up those hostiles.
Dragon, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP.
I'll add the limo to your solid down radar.
What? They have a metal gear? Gear?
Right. Take out that UMG and get after it.
Use blade mode to damage its armor. Use your ninja gun to deflect those shots. Ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him. headed for the front of the train. After him. Roger. An unidentified field rotor is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
You landed safely, da? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on codec if you have questions. These bastards are using stealth camo to ambush you. Nice try, but it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you, eh? To parry incoming hits, throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive. Boris, give me your status.
Looks
good. As I stole also.
So I
still do. Hostiles in right. Excellent, Raiden. Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment your bot.
What are you doing here?
This is
good, Ryder. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Hey!
backup required. Are we both here only to fight them? Demonstrate the extent of your intellect. Cannot continue.
What would an it?
Their hold
up. Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most like that. Why not, you know, back? Most use. I should have guessed you would choose people.
Intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. Right, the cliff is just ahead at the end of the old spion.
So,
no, there should be.
Probably.
The- Dulce and his team must be in here. Find him. Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
It's Raiden. I'm in the sewer system.
All your according FYI. Tell me if we need of course.
So,
yep.
Nope. Do we have like
it's for oh but maybe
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation. Raiden.
Unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Better take out that UG quick. Don't attract too much attention down there.
Conceal yourself if necessary.
It sounds if it's
you that so
I made
sure
you
did if what
agree.
Heavy UG activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not gonna make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past?
Your last fight. The caller's position is on your Solitone radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
Raiden, I have determined the approximate location of the lab based on the boy's information. It is marked...
So, a fake wall projection. Pretty well hidden, I gotta say.
You should.
All right.
Right. I thought you said stealth ops were your special.
If they continue to increase security, they may shut out all out. Is it
for now? Those were...
Duh.
George...
Yes, perhaps...
Jeez.
Wait, you said her...
Yeah, we've got an agent...
True.
captive. It is all ours. Now, use it to locate a data input terminal.
These guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious.
You see that, Captain?
This the kid liquid.
Only
then
what about
a fine
right? No way. You think?
I don't know.
Thanks.
World the not to mention
Marsh
headline. This is it won't even w-
so we you heard we
no
color
I
will figure
Jesus. That it can, you can trust.
So, and you're right.
Yeah.
The road is blocked by barricades. We will proceed through the buildings. You will follow me.
You won't.
And your wife.
They're in Rose.
You do? They are.
Yeah.
Well then, now. Well, I do not.
Thank you.
further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
This must be the railroad.
If this is the big one,
yeah,
as a
do not expose yourself.
Proceed. Those do not.
Sure.
Ride.
Remind.
I un. Right. You have almost reached World Marshal Headquarters. It appears there are enemies on the overpass. I suggest cutting the road supports. That should bring it down.
You're done!
Enemy ahead, Raiden! Avoid fighting if you can. Head for the next objective marker.
The stalked LQ-84 Premier, unable to speak. A real dog has a far greater intellect.
Jetstream Sam.
I heard you drop the land director in half. Old habits die hard, eh, Jack? But now here you are. The child soldier. fighting for the children. But you're a man on a mission, aren't you? Gonna fix everything. Just you and your little sword there. Solve everything with violence. Is that it?
What
are
your current emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
expose someone to anger long enough, they become a bait. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all means. How about shit?
Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives. A means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it.
Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there. The elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea! By all means, yes! Hmm? It seems the guards are storming the building. Guidance, get back to the entrance. Buy me some time to get this elevator operational.
You can control that UGD as well, yes? Give them hell! Do not stray too far from the elevators, Raiden. Use the weapons around you to slow them down. Throw everything at them you can.
Purposes, the building is divided into the wild card.
So that
indeed you need.
Let me get.
Well,
so
the, it is you will need an. The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there. That's my boy. There should be
good. One down, two to go.
Bam! They bomb you. No choice now. Excellent. Just one more.
The politicians say they're right. It's still defiant till the answer's right. They say survival saves everything. But as for me, I don't see them again.
Yeah, that should take care of security. Now, head back to the gate.
No.
I must say, I have turned more than a...
What's he supposed to compare most... This... Look, I...
They're pouring in from everywhere. This is crazy.
Enemy sighted.
Do not have to fight every enemy you encounter, right? Try and keep moving.
Nice of them to blow open the door for me, yeah? Idiots.
We'll be right back. weapons in the area. Perhaps they could be put to use. Keep climbing like that. It will be much easier for you. Good, Ryder. Yes! Right away, up now, yeah? Almost there. I have
you should. I got
a jet, a pad.
Oh, there's some.
Not that I found. I have
great
element now.
Get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that through the elevator. The catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen.
No,
what
if it
then
more
I from the you have
how well
run.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead. Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming! The server room leads right through them.
Ahead?
Yes. According to what I...
What should I... If they're...
Quite civil, but no...
Yeah.
Indeed. And I even...
So that if you...
Well, if I...
Whatever.
Yes. Don't disrupt the students while class is in session. I believe you're familiar with the lesson plan. The same regimen you went through in Liberia. Effective program. Just look how you turned out. Of course, running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated. Doing it virtually, though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain. It's like a dream. Well, maybe dream is the wrong word. They do kill some POWs, some civilians. They enjoy it, though. We give their pleasure centers a nice big jolt every time. Plus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present.
Raiden, get Sundowner. Do not lose him this time.
Hey, hurry!
Right.
Fine.
And it's... If he...
For,
if it's good...
And they...
what?
The, he's on... Yes.
Oh, the...
Con,
office.
Then we...
Yep, it is...
Hold up.
It's court.
And... Mach 7...
That would be...
Right.
That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. Hmm? It's time you got out of Denver.
five.
I can if you
and what?
Get a yeah. Guess out a lot.
But if you
I'm
light security. I will mark the heading on your soliton radar.
Yeah!
You see, they're
wait, why would...
No, they're...
The...
Well, the meat... Dead, or...
I don't least...
I'm...
Ryder, there is no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the control tower.
Give me that one. I could crush you with just one fist.
Thank you.
official pet?